welcome back to the Super Sumo. We look like fat maniacs, but that's the whole point of a sumo, so let's get into it. Get out of here.
Are simple. We fight each other with our big fat maniac suits on, and then we're going to do two rounds, but if one player wins all of them, we're going to do another round. The two winners of the rounds are going to go to the finale, but the loser gets to be the cameraman. Let's do this.
3, 2, 1, Super Sumo.
We do a battle. Whoever wins
gets to move on.
We'll see. Just do a fight, and we'll tell you what happens. Fight. 3, 2, 1, fight. Go fight! What is that? Looks insane. Gonna be the winner of this battle.
So I'm gonna destroy him. I'm trying to get a ball away from him.
Okay, back to the battle. The fat maniacs are about to go against each other. Oh, Adrian, back in the game. Looks like Ridge is better with his fat maniac suit on. To see who goes to the finale with Kai.
This person is going to have to jump on this and jump on this. And then they're going to fight to get on that first. They both have to jump. So this guy just has to jump on this. But it's easier for this guy. But this guy has to jump on this than this. So then they'll both jump over here, get on, and throw these balls into that red bucket. When they make it, the first to get on this chair and hit the buzzer, go to the finale with Scott. Let's do this thing.
3, 2, 1, go!
The tough loser today, but you have to get water dumped on your head.
No, I don't.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, bad cameraing on that last episode. So you have to be our new all-time cameraman.
No, I don't.
Like for this video.
So the rules are simple. The first one to touch is out. So let's say we both fall off and hit the same time. It's a tie. So like this.
Great. Let's head to the trophy presentation.
It is certainly not my honor, but my duty to ask you. Inside this box, there is one of the most sumo.
I want to open it!
And it means the most pleasant, the most nicest thing a sumo rattle could ever have. It's not my honor.
I only got my trophy. So beautiful. You know, it's a Beyblade launcher. They gave me a Beyblade launcher for some reason. Still pretty golden. I'll keep it forever.